Oke, balik lagi bersama gua dan apa ini? Kenapa tiba-tiba rusuh semua gini, Cok? Terus ada mercenary lagi. Wow. Levelnya jauh di atas gua, coy. Jangan. Ini tuh kalau nggak salah yang gua harus masuk ke fort buat ngambil itu ya. Pokoknya nguasain fort lah. Jadi kita langsung saja kita menuju tempat yang dituju. Betul tidak? Oh, ada babi lagi. Waduh, jatuh kudanya, boy. Gimana nih boy? Apa udah sembuh dia bisa lari-lari lagi? Nih kalau levelnya jauh di atas gue mendingan. Oh, anjir, 19, cok. Oh, gue inget nih sama tempatnya nih. Biasanya gue kalau ngejalanin misi ini gue nggak ngelawan orang-orangnya. Gue cuman ngendep-ngendep aja. Gue nggak ngeratain berarti ya? Karena levelnya lumayan jauh di atas gua. Yang penting kita main aman aja, boy. Nih. Gua lupa-lupa ingat, tapi ada rute amannya sih. Mana ya? Pokoknya ada kok ini, gue bisa kok ngelewatin ini penjaga-penjaganya. Gampang ini. Ya kita ngedep-ngedep terus aja begini. Untung dia nggak ngeliat yang di atas. Oke, kita lanjut. Diam-diam kita ambil. Loh, di mana, Cok? Waduh. Balik. Nggak lewat situ, selat mana? Oh, situ. Nah, nekat aja deh. Oke, kita ambil. Nah, oh, udah kelar misinya. Kalau udah kelar misinya, kita lari aja keluar. Terus bisa conquest lagi kan? Ini kita aja, Cak. Aman kan? Gampang. Dan gue langsung naik, bukan naik level, maksudnya XP-nya dapat lumayan gede. Dan gue bisa conquest battle, walaupun ini agak nekat sih gue. Karena chaos ini 17 sampai 19. Pede sih sebenarnya, cuman kita cek inventory dulu. Inventory gue udah tajir kan, udah sesuai levelnya 17 semua. Udah apa, conquest battle lah. Itu mereka mencari gue tuh. Oke, Kayaknya Conquest Battle-nya bakal level 19 sih. Musuh-musuhnya. Tapi ya nggak apa-apa lah. Nggak ada jalan deket apa ya. Malah tuh mercenary lagi. Kaget gue langsung. Langsung belok. Temu babi lagi emang babi nih. Ada babi lagi nih. Bos. Hai. Tuh kabur. Gue mendarat langsung di markas Sparta. Wah, mati kudanya. Kita perang boy, nggak usah gentar, anti gentar-gentar klub, kita bantai Athenian.
Maybe on land, but Spartans won't be out of place on Athenian waters for much longer. If you've got a battle-ready crew, join my forces in an attack on the Athenian navy. You'll be well paid for your effort.
Oke.
Okay. Eh.
Ini air, cok. Ya. Ya, iya ini perang laut, cok. Ah, nyesel gue, cok. Kayaknya ini air deh. Di laut maksudnya. Bener kan?
Let's move. Archers, ready. Charge your ranks. We didn't hit. More horse. More speed.
Jangan cok, ini apa-apa anda damage-nya kayak gitu cok. Ini gue nyerah aja boleh gak sih? Sakit banget. Di upgrade bisa gak sih? Tapi kayaknya gue lebih baik menyerah aja deh. Gak bisa lagi. Gue nyerah aja boleh gak? Soalnya ketika gue berlindung aja damage-nya sakit banget cok. Mati deh. Tuh gue gak mau deh. Gimana cara ininya ya? Save menu. Conquest. Enggak. Nih deh kayaknya. Enggak jadi cok. Gue gak jadi Conquest. Susah banget itu. Udah levelnya jauh. 21. Gue baru 17. Laut lagi. Udah biarin aja tuh punya Athenian aja pulaunya. Males gua. Langsung fokus ke misi utamanya aja kali. Misi utamanya sih ini sih, atau yang mana lagi ini ya? Mending ini atau ini. Oke, mending ini sih. ini. Tapi itu lokasi di mana, boy? Wow, Korintia, gue belum ini lagi di sini, suwe. Perasaan udah jauh banget, cok. Oh, ini deh. Langsung fast travel. Aduh, ke lokasi misinya. Salah satu alasan kenapa gue nggak mau apa nggak gue jadiin konten yang ngeratain Cult of Cultist, soalnya Cultist of Cos Cult of Cosmos, soalnya ini apa, gue malas ngadepin yang kultis-kultis yang di laut. Ada 5 berarti, 5 apa 6? 6 berarti sama leadernya. Bukan si Aspasio, maksudnya leader cabang kelautan lah. Jadi emang itu ada cabang yang semuanya itu ada di laut. Mana sih tujuannya? Yang itu. Tinggi amat, cok. Itu sebenernya ada tali, gue mau pakai tali aja deh. Ulang, 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 ulang. Itu talinya sampai bawah banget itu. Anjir, kalau gue jadi dia udah keburu patah duluan tuh pedang. Badan gue kan berat. Jauh banget talinya. Kalau yang di tempatnya si Xenia kan nggak sepanjang itu. Pada ngapain orang-orang? Tabrak-tabrakin aja. Ini ngapain? Batunya jatuh, cok. Iya. Level 20. Oh ini.
I'm looking for Amthusa. Is she here?
Wouldn't I like to know? Sunrise, sunset, I save my drachmi for the taste of the divine. The Terra are hard.
So you haven't seen them?
Not with a monger's army on the loose. The Terra won't tolerate that.
Just one lagi nih, boy. Oh, gue keluar, salah. Mana yang bisa ditanyain tuh? Ini gue harus nanya ke orang-orang.
Haven't done something wrong, have I? I swear I haven't.
If you have, you might see me later. I'm looking for Amthusa. You know her?
No one really knows Amthusa. And Aetera got pushed out of here ages ago.
Can you tell me where they've gone?
I haven't seen them since. I swear it. I can't afford to pay him.
Then I'll keep looking.
Someone around here's gotta know. Till then, I'll be on my best behavior, Miss Dios.
Oke, kita lanjut lagi. Gue abis ngunci pintu tadi. Udah. Terus kita ke mana lagi nih? Kok gue bisa sampai sana tadi? Padahal kan orangnya di situ. Gimana sih ceritanya? Wah, ngeliat. Ini mirip Phoebe tampilannya.
Are you Anthusa?
Me? Anthusa? I could be anyone for you, Lan. I'd charge less than the Ethereum. But do I ever know my way around a hay bed?
So her name means something to you?
Anthusa? She's been around forever, but I never met her. I know the Etera all work as one, on equal footing, but Anthusa's special. She talks, they listen.
If the Etera aren't here, where are they?
Their swords are too high and mighty to be down here in the dirt with us. You want them, you'll find them up on the hill. They are Krokorin. By the temple, keeping Aphrodite's worshippers satisfied.
Langsung balik lagi ke atas. Terus dari atas sana. Ya enggak sih?
I don't want to be spotted here.
Ini babi peliharaan, bukan babi liar. Tapi tetap tabraknya, nggak suka gue babi. Jauh banget boy, 300 meter tapi di atas gitu. Serius nih, gue manjat banget nih. Terus kena musiknya mellow gitu. Gue jadi teringat musiknya RDR2 soalnya. Pas lagi si Arthur udah mau mati. Apa itu tadi? Bunyi apa tadi, Cok? Kayak dengar suara rauman. Masih dalam fort sih. Kalau dalam fort gua enggak bisa, Cok. Levelnya masih jauh soalnya. Apa tadi gua enggak teleport aja? Situ tuh. Dekat banget. Dari tadi harusnya. Dalam fort nggak sih? Enggak ya? Mungkin ini fort komplit. Cuman itunya doang. Tembok-temboknya doang sesuai. Soalnya kebetulan dekat sama tempat si leadernya tuh. Mana sih? Gak apa, kalau orang biasa gini mah lawan aja tuh. Kesel banget gue. Tapi lumayan ngeri juga tuh. Maksudnya dengan combo serangan gue tuh dia cuman baru mati. Tuh gak mati pakai combo gue. Kok ada leader dalam situ, penasaran gue. Biarin deh.
He craves money, Mistyos.
Not only that, but power. Once he smells it on you, you're a goner.
So the Mongir is a Corinthian criminal?
Master of the underground markets. He rules with one hand open for money and the other clenched around a weapon.
A drachmi and blood-hungry monsters what he is.
If you know Vietera, then you know of Anthusa. I'm looking for her.
They say she's everywhere, though I've never seen her. But the Edera see everything.
I've seen them gather by the spring of Pirene down the mountain. They meet clients there and then take them elsewhere in secret.
Good. Maybe pray to Aphrodite from home next time.
Ntar gue penasaran sama leadernya siapa sih. Bulis. Ini daerah apa sih? Merah ya? Corinthia. The Vulnerable juga udah bisa perang. No kan? Tapi perangnya susah cok. Karena gue masih kalah level. Dan gue gak mau ngelawan leadernya seorang Sparta. Sparta 2, Parta, Karta. Apa sih? Oke. Gue salah jalan. Ternyata kesini, cok. Gue kira dalam situ. Oh, ini Anthusa.
Ah, so Cassandra has finally found us.
You know me, and you know her. This is Anthusa.
We saw you help the worshippers at the temple of Aphrodite. You've proven yourself a friend.
Hear that, Icarus? Her sight's as good as yours.
Someone also spoke very highly of you.
Surprise!
Phoebe!
Aspasia sent me. I work for her now, remember?
But why here? Corinth isn't safe.
I had the talent to see you were coming. Aspasia taught me a new word, emissary. That's me.
And now Cassandra and I have met.
See? This is easy. And now I can help you.
I guess that'll be all right. Who knows what I'll get into.
Yes!
Just make sure you're extra careful.
We need to move inside, Cassandra. We're not the only ones watching. Come with me, and we'll talk.
Can I come?
As long as you're quiet.
To what do I owe your visit?
Alcibiades told me about you.
Did he? Go on.
I'm looking for a woman from Sparta. A runaway. Long ago. She may have gone by the name of Mirini.
Who's that?
She's my mother.
Your mother? You don't have a mother. Marcos told me he raised you.
What did I tell you about talking?
I see. There will be time to respond to your question, but that time isn't now.
As long as you tell me what you know, sooner or later.
You'll have to trust me. You don't get to where I stand without credibility. My word is yours.
And you can always trust Cassandra.
Why don't you go play, Phoebe? Let me and Anthusa talk.
You say so.
I propose a trade. Help me. Help us get stronger. Strong enough to rid Corinth of the Monger permanently. A simple transaction, I assure you.
You have a deal?
A wise decision, dear mistress.
I haven't made it this far being a fool. I know when to take a chance.
Then we're in business. Now, you've heard of the Monger?
From what the worshippers say, he's someone I should watch out for.
They're right. I'm sure his victims wish they'd been more vigilant. My eyes are wide open.
Then you've held your ground well. You're not dead.
Not yet, anyway. But he's employed enough thugs to amass a small army. Now they're attacking people in the street, us included.
He's been killing Etera?
Killing? We're smarter than that. But action must be taken before it goes that far. I'm not the only one who needs help. My girls, Damalis and Irina, are suffering too.
More Monger trouble?
I wouldn't doubt it. Work against their aggressors, and then it will be his turn to suffer. You'll find Damalis here at the spring, but Irina has gone to Bellerophon's garden.
I'll see what I can do for them.
Good. The Monger feeds his thugs. With a drachmi he makes smuggling, weapons mostly, which is all the more lucrative now that he has a war to supply.
So, if someone interrupts the Monger's supply, his men go hungry.
Exactly. Go to his warehouse in the port of Lecheo and burn his cargo, all of it. We'll let chaos take care of the rest.
Brutal juga strategi.
Then the warehouse will be cinders.
Langsung banyak misinya. Tutup dulu aja lah. Apa lagi? Misinya menarik sih. Tapi berhubung durasinya udah panjang, jadi gua udahin dulu video kali ini. Terima kasih udah menonton. Jangan lupa klik like, share, dan subscribe. Dadah.